is approximately 0.6 miles, which of the following best approximates the number of kilometers in 2 miles? In order to convert 2 miles into kilometers, we need to multiply 2 miles by kilometers over miles. Remember that 1 kilometer is equivalent to 0.6 miles. Miles and miles are eliminated, so we get 2 over 6 over 10 kilometers. And this is 20 over 6 kilometers. Finally, 2 miles is 10 over 3 kilometers. Choice A is correct.